It's not a question of being fair, is it? I want a motor vehicle. I want to be treated properly when I go in to buy it. And if I'm not, well, I'm just not. I'm going elsewhere.
The person's personality, I think, makes a lot of difference. It's the way people talk to you, the attitude that they take, and the interest that they put into it that helps, you know? There's lots of questions my husband asks, and as I say before, nobody seemed interested.
Well, I waved my money about long enough in there.